What you're looking at here is the pleasure city of Neon. The XenoFresh Corporation built a giant fishing platform on a rather nondescript aquatic world. They wanted to catch fish until they discovered a fish with psychotropic properties. They could make way more money selling a drug than they could fish. That drug is Aurora, and is legal only on Neon. People come from all over to experience it and everything else Neon has to offer.